guys, perfect channel. I'm gonna start processing some of this greens here, these collard greens. And kind of gotten big on me. So I'm gonna go ahead and start processing them today. So I get a little chance to get out here in the garden after Stormzilla came through. So now I'm gonna go ahead and process some of this stuff and get back at it. That one's been eaten through, so that's no good. See, this one's good. Good. And I'm just checking the backs of them, making sure that there's no eggs, even though I wash them. Make sure there's no eggs and stuff like that laid on them. But yeah, they've gotten big. Like I said, it's now time to come in here and start really good processing them. right here. See? Right there. See, that's an egg sac. Right there. See? You gotta get that off of there. See how it's just hanging? That part right there? See, that's an egg sac. You gotta get that off of there. Okay? That's not bad. See all right there? See those are egg sacs. So we're gonna have to wash that really good with some soap and get that off of there. But you know, we wash everything, so it's not a problem. See no egg sacs on that one. Okay. But
look at the difference.
I don't know if you can see the difference. See? Little egg sacs in there. Right there. Right there. So all that will have to be washed. See all that? So all that will have to be washed and cleaned. Alright guys, so I'm going to go on through and snip the rest of this stuff, get it processed, get it washed. I got some tomatoes to go, I got some potatoes to go, I got some green bell peppers, they're ready. That's probably pretty much it for right now. Like I said, you can look and see that my box is down, dirt is down, so got some more zucchini to go, so we're getting there, but that's what's going on. All right, Fallen Scratch Prepper, over and out.